firefly or the lightning bug. Many people think that this insect is not real. Therefore, in this video we're going to know more about this insect. The most important thing that everybody wants to know is why and how does the firefly light up? Well, the firefly produces a chemical reaction inside its body that allows it to light up. The insect takes in oxygen, and inside special cells combine it with a substance called luciferin to produce light with almost no heat. The firefly lights up for reasons: to identify other members of their species, to communicate and to defend itself. There are about 2,000 firefly species. Fireflies, like most, sure and often live in the humid regions of Asia and America. The firefly's life cycle begins with laying eggs, which take between 16 to 25 days. Then the larval stages, which take between 70 to 168 days. The prepupa takes between 5 and 13 days. Then the pupa takes between 6 to 15 days. In the end, adults live between 5 to 39 days. Unlike a light lamp, which produces a lot of heat, a firefly's light is cold light. The fireflies are so beautiful, and they add the beauty to the nature, as in this scene in Waitomo Caves in New Zealand. And as you can see, plenty of fireflies are falling the cave. Unlike many other insects, fireflies give off a friendly vibe. They do not sting or bite. They will not eat your crops or become a pest in the garden. The fireflies have an almost magical quality of lighting up the dark.